biological warfare.
I wonder what's up. Okay. Okay, what's up, guys? We are doing a card pack opening. Yu-Gi-Oh! Jacob, tell them what. Tell them where to go to get cards.
Oh, Gardner's Game in Denison, Texas. Yeah.
So we just show off what's the good ones in here.
Good God! Oh, those are the. It's what he sells up there. This basically what he sells.
There's a lot of them.
He just bought a whole pack of the $3 ones for like $40.
Okay,
I got a stack of them.
Hang on a second. First, open your first three.
What?
Those are the ones you're doing. Okay, we'll show off all the good ones we get. And this first
these are probably going to be Warrior and Spellcasters, I'm guessing.
I got different ones. I got
about anything.
I got a Zombie Dragon.
I got Zombie Dragon.
You got something? That's what I got.
Buster Black. I want that one.
I got the Horseman.
I need one of them.
We're going to do Trace.
Will you sit that one out for me?
Yeah, we'll keep them all together, I guess.
I need the Horseman and the Minotaur, dude.
There's my second pack.
I got a few.
Oh, look at that. We got the one we need.
Uh-huh. That's the one I want. Ooh, we got two. Two of them, dude. Some more bones.
We got this one. It's pretty cool. Deposit. Oh, dang it. What happened?
I don't know.
I guess never mind. Weird.
You got a lot of bones. Got a lot of bones. We got Jack Knight, that one's good. Oh, we got a Sphere Kuribo. Look, Jeffrey. Sphere Kuribo.
He's also signing.
Oh.
This one's pretty good. It works for dinosaurs and zombies and rock monsters on the field. They all gain 200 attack and defense. So those will be separate from all the others.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, here's some more cards, Jake.
I found one and I just set it out.
So,
if I actually need it.
Alright. We got another skeleton.
Zombie clown.
Oh, this one's pretty cool.
Ooh, Veil of Darkness.
I got Knight.
Knight here.
Guys, look at him. It's Medusa, guys.
Veil of Dark. Something like that.
These
Veil is pretty good.
I've seen this one before.
More zombie clown.
Like a zombie clown deck.
I think we'll make a Buster Blade deck, see?
Is that 20 of them? I don't know. Look at that one. Hey, look.
That one's good. Ooh, can I have that?
Maybe. Oh, one of my magic deck.
Ooh, that's not see.
Who showed it?
Party. Shiny.
Oh, look at this. I found a cool card. It's a special one.
Yeah.
It's a special card. It's a skill card. Put a skill card there.
I'm collecting fugitives. Anybody want to donate something for this one?
Go check in.
More? I want that.
There's two of them.
Yeah, there's all the pieces for them too.
Let's put it on the side right there. There's nothing really good in that pack. I gotta make a deck for that guy.
I found some more.
What else do we got?
What if we found the golden card like in Willy Wonka? I bet you
really good in that pack.
Attack and defense, one shield switch.
You need more for
something. Ooh, Magicians Unite. That one's good. Right there? That was good.
I see one of those. Ooh, that looks cool. This dragon looks cool.
Might take some of these and don't need and sell them in bulk. Because they have so many doubles.
Check that one. A lot of them are just copies and not that good.
Yeah. See if we get some limited editions.
Yeah.
So we got a zombie tiger. Pretty cool. I got pretty much all of them.
More snack. Ooh, there we go.
They got another guy? It's a different one. So he's like a dinosaur zombie guy.
I bet you there's a whole set of him in these. Which guy is it?
I don't know, some guy.
There's another one. It's a different chick.
Oh, is that one?
Chick.
Guys,
it's a chick.
It's Chick. Remember from the TV show? The girl, her name was Chick.
There's some more fusions.
Pretty cool. Hey, look, I got another snake hair lady.
Yeah, I'll just stick these in there over there.
I'll make a snake hair lady there. You're not really getting any
of that. Got a shallow. Veil of Darkness again. There's a decent one. Herpes Head Dragon.
I haven't seen that one before. We have one there.
That one's not bad.
Yeah. Alright.
Limit and. Another dispel. That's real good.
Check it. We got more. More coffees.
It seems like we're only getting two of the fusions, though. The great mammoth.
That's probably this.
Whatever.
Guy. That fusion is probably that guy's back.
We got two more.
Ooh.
Ooh, oh my.
That's a good guy, a new one. You can read off what it does while I open more.
Warrior Fusion. Queen Knight, Jack Knight, and King Knight. Fusion summon cards. I don't know. You read it.
It is something.
We'll read it after we're done opening.
Here, just pause the video right here and read yourself.
Trying to get some more blue ones.
We haven't seen any like legendaries like
or XYZs.
Yeah.
Jackknight. There's Jackknight.
We've seen like three of those.
That's the one that go to the fusion.
We got another one of those.
Same. There's some Gravekeepers.
Another one of the Magnates.
I think we're going to do a warrior magician deck.
Block attack.
I'm not magician. Spellcaster.
Yeah. Whereas, whatever that guy is.
Warrior spellcaster.
Or the chick.
The chick.
The chick.
This thing here.
Another snake.
Another fire. And more zombie clowns. Really?
Are the final...
What's up with people in zombie clowns?
Are the final two packs. What is it?
Common. Charity. It really is common charity.
I'm going to shuffle these up and show one at a time. Okay. Where are the final ones in here? Ooh.
I want it. It's a dragon. It's a dragon.
That would be more duplicates.
The newest of them all.
I got nothing really good on mine. What did you get?
A dragon.
You need a red ice bee dragon and a meteor dragon.
Yeah.
You got a meteor dragon? Comment below if I should give this to Jake.
Please say yes. If not, I will.
We need 3 comments and 10 likes. If that happens, Jacob will get this card.
5 likes. I know how these people are.
Let's do 7 likes and 3 comments.
Okay.
7 likes, 3 comments. Jacob will get this.
I'll comment 3 times.
The comments have to be from different people.
Damn.
Well, this is what I ended up with. Those are mine. Pretty cool.
These are mine.
Hey, those are the chick.
They were one in mine.
But you only have 3. Show them what you got.
A few.
I got this one. I got this one. Well, do you think that's all for the video? So we wrap it up?
Is it live? No, it ain't live.
We're still going on. Okay. So we're going to end this. Jacob, is there anything you want to say before we end?
We'll probably put a new video up of what decks we made with these.
Yeah, we'll do it
sometime. See you later.
Don't forget to check out the store, Gardner's Games. We'll have a...
Gardner's Games.
That's what I said.
One of them.
We'll have a link to the channel. We also have the card, so if it messes up, you can just check that out.
It's 4... 1431 South Armstrong Avenue in Denison, Texas. There we go.
Right there. Just check it out. Go check it out. I'll put it in the description below so you can check it out there too. If you, wait, hold on. If you like Magic, Yu-Gi-Oh, Pokemon, any other card game, or D&D, Dungeons and Dragons, like any of that,
show them a view.
You can do it.
Yeah, there's more. Doesn't
all the games, stuff, people, card sleeves. There's the owner. That is your choice. A whole bunch of stuff.
Red Dragon in, boys. Goodbye, everyone.